G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 6th of September at 10 a.m. Okay, we had another huge range of carpets coming for this week's auction, and we're going to start off with our roll ends and offcuts as we do each week. And these are great little room lot sizes. They vary anywhere from 3 to 6 metres. And as you can see, we've got everything you can just about think of. There's charcoals, there's browns, there's beiges, all sorts of colours. There's plush piles, loop piles, twist piles, wools, nylons, berbers, you name it, all texture loop piles. As you can see, there's a bit, something for everyone there in the room lot sizes. And as I said, from 3 to 5 metres, and they generally sell for around about $25 a broadloom metre, 3.66 metres wide, so really good value on the offcuts and roll-ins. We move into the middle here. We've had to take over the middle of the warehouse. We've got that much stock come in. And these are nice little mid-size rolls. So they'll be anywhere from 10 to 15 metres. And again, lots of twist piles there and some loop piles. Really nice quality carpets and great colours this week too. Lot number 38 is a good one. The nice grey colour. It's always fairly popular grey. 15.2 metres in this roll. It's solution dyed nylon. Would normally retail around about $110 a metre. I reckon that'll sell for around about $30 to $35 a metre. Over here, some nice lighter colours also. Another charcoal grey there I can see, but this one's a really nice colour. Lot number 44, it's a good thick pile again, looks like solution dyed nylon, again around about that 15 metre mark, and again probably around about the $30 to $40 a metre mark. The nice charcoal went there, lot number 40, good looking carpet again. The charcoals generally make a little bit more, maybe up around the $30 to $40 a metre mark, but really good value considering they normally retail for anything up to $150. Then we move into some group lots here. These are the ones where you find there'd be more than one of the same roll, like lot number 54, 55 and 56. Nice little size of loop pile there. It'll sell for $25 a minute. It'd be great value for someone who wants, say, 3 rooms of carpet. Some really nice quality wools also in the loop pile, the pattern. Lots of berber going through also tomorrow. And it's a nice, something a little bit different. This one's a nice loop and twist, so it's a cut and loop pile carpet. I've got nice three nice roll sizes out. Lot number 66, 67 and 68. This carpet here would be normally up around about probably $230 a metre. I reckon it'll sell for auction for around about that $30 to $40 a metre mark again, so really good value on those ones there. Lots of loop piles again, which generally sell for that $25 a metre mark. Grass. So the artificial turf, we've got some more of that that's come in. And with anything from the sports grass right through the landscape grass there can vary anywhere from $10 to $15 a square metre. So we do sell it by the square metre, but that's under half price there for the grass. And there's some nice big rolls there, the grass. Over there on our left lane, we've got all that axe mince to go through tomorrow. Have a look at all the nice patterns. You can make some beautiful rugs out of this. You could do something a little bit different, maybe with a man cave or a theatre room to get some really high quality commercial grade axe mince to carpet in the awesome colours and designs there for a quarter of the normal retail price. Normally retailing up around about $200 a metre, and I reckon tomorrow somewhere around about that $30 to $40 a metre for any of that there. They're probably even cheaper again. Then moving into some nice big rolls here, lot number 155 through. Most of these rolls will be anywhere from 30 metres plus, and some really nice colours there. Lot number 157 is a beautiful looking plush pile nylon carpet, solution dyed nylon. It's actually 21.5 metres in the plush, so really hard to get the plush pile carpet in the SDN, and I reckon around about the $40 to $50 for that. It's a nice twist pile there, also in that really nice serviceable, hard room, popular colour there. This is a solution dyed nylon twist pile again. Got the small piece there, lot number 161, and a big roll there, lot number 162. That's actually up to 35.8 metres there, and that's a beautiful bit of carpet. I reckon around about that, it could sell for $25, but it could sell for $50. You just never know, even at $50 a metre, well and truly under half price. There's a bit more charcoal, lot number 169, 170, 171. We'll put them all up together. Give the option to buy any one of those three rolls. You can buy all three, you can buy one of them, you name it. Gives you the opportunity to get any colour or size that you're after. Plenty of the loop piles there again at that $25 a metre mark. A bit more of this, which was pretty popular last week. That's a nice sort of chunky loop pile, nice texture for it, 100% wool. Got the two rolls there again, lot number 186, 187. I reckon around about that $30 to $40 on that. This one here actually was stood out before. I saw this earlier on. This is a nice SDN twist pile. It's got a beautiful soft finish, this carpet. Lot number 190 and 191, they're both the same. Gives you good meterage there. Have a look at the catalogue that you can download. That'll tell you how much there is there. This one will probably make a bit more. Normally up around about the 160 mark. I reckon around about the $50 to $60 a metre mark on that. With a nice wool twist pile there, have a look at that. So it's good to get the wool twist pile in, which we don't always have. And lot number 196, 197, 198 are all the same. So that gives you three rolls there to choose from. Again, you can buy all three of those rolls. You can buy two of them or one. But wool normally $150 a metre at auction tomorrow, around about that $30 to $40 a metre mark. Some carpet tiles there in the commercial grade, selling for around $5 to $10 a square metre. And some smaller quantities here of the floating floor, also starting from as low as $5 a square metre. Got some nice bright colours there in the big rolls. Those rolls there will probably sell for that $25 to $30 a metre, as you can see. Big meterage there, so if you want to do a whole house load and a nice bright red carpet, it's going to be something different. It's going to be a bargain there at $25. And over here, we've got the big quantities also. So we've got some nice grey there in the loop pile. Now there's big quantity there, lot number 216, right through to lot number 220, all the same. So if you're going to do a couple of apartments, maybe two or three townhouses, that's going to give you plenty to do something like that. I reckon around the $30 a metre mark, be great buying there, well and truly under half price, probably quarter of the normal retail price. Plenty of these loop piles, which generally sell for $25 to $30. Some wool carpet there with a little bit of a stripe in it, something a little bit different. Again, if I can only get $25, we'll sell for $25, lots of these loop piles. This charcoal one here will be fairly popular because it's really nice and dark. It's got a nice feel to it. Big roll sizes there. I've got a couple of those. Maybe a little bit more, $35 to $40 on that one there. Commercial grade from $25. Lots of loop piles. These ones here in the lighter colours from as low as $25 a metre you generally pick them up for. Here we go. It's a nice plush pile there in the solution dyed nylon carpet in good quantity here. So this carpet would normally retail up around about $140 a metre. And we've got, four rolls of it there. Lot number 269. 270, 271, 272. They're all the same. So we're going to put them all up together. So some big rolls here, lot number 270. It looks like, what are we at? Around about 26 or 28 metres on that one. And lot number 272, there's also 27.8. So you've got well and truly over 70, close to 80 metres there of this carpet. And it's a really nice colour there. And I reckon if you can pick it up for anything under $60 a metre, it's going to be an absolute bargain. So that's beautiful buying there. Twist pile there and a charcoal again. So there's plenty more of this also. A nice loop pile there on the end also. This is a really nice chunky loop. Got a nice feel to it. It could sell for as low as $30 a metre, but I'd be thinking more around about 40 for something like that. So as you can see, we've got some awesome carpets. So big quantities have come in, big roll sizes, kicking off at 10 o'clock tomorrow. So get here anytime from 8 o'clock and have a look. We've also got our other two auctions, which I'll give you a quick rundown on. We've got our timber auction, also kicking off at 10 o'clock. They've got a heap of decking. They've got spotted gum decking, merbau decking. We've got all sorts of hardwood decking going through our timber auction tomorrow. Lots of exterior pine out the back there. All these windows and doors, there's a heap of them to get through also, the windows and doors. Hardwood flooring there. So there's all sorts of species there in the hardwood, thicknesses, widths, all sorts of high quality timber to sell through auction tomorrow, especially if you want some spotted gum and decking. We've got heaps of that to go through. Now, then we move into our home rental auction, and here we've got all sorts of bits and pieces. We've got lots of fridges to go through tomorrow. It's very this way. Lots of appliances, of course. There is heaps of them each week. The stoves, the ovens, the cooktops. We've got some curtains there. We've got lots of things for your bathroom, your vanities, your baths, all sorts of taps and fittings. There's king-size mattresses there. Lots more appliances through there. The dishwashers, washing machines, vanity units. Again, more furniture. We've got full kitchens, quick kitchen cabinets, mirrors, all sorts of decorator items also. So plenty of great stuff going through our home rental auction. Also kicking off at 10 o'clock. So have a look at their video because it gives you a great rundown of everything they've got. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video, and I hope to see you on the day.